80% of how long we live is dictated by our genes. The other 80% is something else.